Of breaking news out of South Norwalk. Police there are investigating a double shooting. It happened at the Washington Village housing complex on Raymond Street around 9:30 last night. One person was shot in the arm, another in the stomach and legs. Both are hospitalized in stable condition, and we don't have any word on their names at this point. Police are still investigating the shooting and speaking to witnesses.